If you want to receive a really wide frequency range, then you need such an antenna. This and much more from the field of electronics and technology is waiting for you on our channel. Don't forget to subscribe the channel.